Sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
Don't go there. No!
was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment. Leslie?
God damn it! Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Thank you.
not keep me here.
If I make it out alive, I'm in an elevator again.
Help! Help!
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Oh!
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.